And he's 0 for 2 in this one, and he swings at the first pitch, pulls it into the hole, and Ty Kelly has it scooped right under his glove as he was ranging into the hole. And Borenstein is aboard on the first pitch of the inning, and that'll be ruled a base hit. Fourth hit of the game for Salt Lake.